Members of an Aboriginal land council on the state's south coast were today trying to explain almost $200,000 in payments from Ron Medich and Lucky Gattilari. The ICAC began hearings yesterday into allegations that council members were bribed to smooth the way for property development on land near Naruma. The Wagonga Land Council's former chairman, Ron Mason, denied the payments to him were bribes, describing them as loans that he paid back using Centrelink money and gambling wins.